Mwana darasa wangu katika chuo kikuu cha Nairobi, the class of 1985. Governor Natembea, ambaye ametukaribisha hapa Trans Nzoia County, Governor wa Bungoma, Mheshimiwa Lusaka, wale viongozi wote ambao umefika hapa, sante sana. Ndugu zangu ambao mumeleta ndugu yangu kutoka Nairobi mpaka hapa, nyinyi wote, ile timu imetoka Nairobi, nashukuru. Your Excellency, there are two things I'll say, but one, you have to allow me to say it in Ekeusi. Because Victor was Omogusi. Victor grew up here. Nyabomo is a settlement of the Kisi community. And I also happen to be a resident of Kwanza County, Kwanza sub-county in Trans Nzoia. I've been living here for the last 32 years. Minto, mwakolera maskani. Omwana oyo minto, omwamoenia, unava sacha kianda. Wosewano? Ayana rama sikani, na inche kerego cha kolima moche iga. Oyono musacha oraraga. Biro anganare ko barasa buna ba musambete ke barua kiaye aiti niko ya kwa na etire. Governor Natembea, I was telling the Kisi community, thank you so much for accommodating these people. Thank you so much during your campaign. I remember I would come, I would be sent by our friends to say hi, and you've done an excellent job. Thank you. Governor Lusaka, nashukuru sana kwa kazi mnaofanya nzuri. Makamu wa rais, nitamalizia hapo. Wacha sasa niseme mawili. Just the way my brother and my friend Eugene Wamalwa has said, Your Excellency, how can we sell our airports? What is it? How can we take 14 airstrips and give them to an Indian company? Nobody knows the agreement and what has been signed. We have 5,000 employees with the Kenya Airports Authority, and nobody knows where these people are going to go. It's not okay. Tell the president, we have no issue with him. We only have a problem with his policies. Our country needs to be taken care of. We are not taking care of our country. Jambo la pili. Your Excellency, Honorable Gachagua, two students, one parent called me, said I have two twins. One twin registered exactly the same subject, exactly the same university, exactly the same parents, exactly the same economic condition.